right in the middle of a town, a creek. And rocks. Dude, people down here just look at you like you're a piece of shit. Like you are no good. Such a small town, man. They just look at you in disgust. That boy ride that motorbike like that. Well, hello, partner. Keep going if you need to. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. Don't drop it, Bob. Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Hey.
Your tire?
Hey.
Sue, baby. Supposed to be a tornadic weather tonight also. I kind of feel the wind coming in. All right, what way to go? We're gonna go this way, Bob. This is the way we're gonna go. Oh. Okay, this is behind the hospital. Perfect. For a second there, I thought we were in the projects. There's nothing wrong with the projects, but, you know, you don't never really want to be caught up in the projects. Especially with all the shit that goes down around here. What way? I'm lost. You fucking just kept going. No. Walmart? I don't know how to get there from here. I got it. Mental health facility. Probably need a booking appointment, to be honest. Oh, shit. Stop! Pedestrian walkway. I didn't see anybody. It'll be okay. Don't turn in, please. I beg. I know we're right beside the hospital, but I'd rather not. So, thank you. All right, you're turning. This baby's shifting real good today. She got her spark plug and she's feeling good. But it would be so cool to be like driving through the sewers and the manholes and stuff. I don't know. I've seen some YouTube videos about that. It looked pretty cool to me. Oh shit. Policeman. Thank you.
Men in Blue.
Oh, excuse me, Bob. Excuse me, little Bob. Holy shit, what is this? Did she go the wrong way? With that ricer, dude. Fuck it.
Didn't you just get it?
Hell yeah.
What the fuck?
Still expired.